Welcome to the spoken tutorial on logical associations and categorization. In this tutorial, we will learn activities to understand pattern differentiation, to identify left hand and right hand, about farm animals. We will also learn activities to develop reasoning skill, to improve memory, and to categorize elements into correct and incorrect groups. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 18.04 and GCompre version 0.97. To follow this tutorial, learner must be familiar with basic computer skills and GCompre interface. For the prerequisite tutorials, please visit this website. Here I have opened the GCompre interface. Let's click on the Tux icon. This section has three tabs: Logic, Fine Arts, and Music. Logic tab opens by default. Let's click on the Logical Associations activity. The activity opens. On the screen, we can see two sequences of fruits. Please note, sequences of fruits may differ in your case. Notice that the second sequence is incomplete. We have to complete the second sequence using the correct fruits. List of fruits is given below the second sequence. Let's study the pattern of fruits in both sequences. Pineapple in the first sequence is replaced by an orange in the second sequence, whereas papaya is replaced by cherry in the second sequence. Now guess which fruit will come in place of the question mark. We have already seen that pineapple is replaced by an orange. So orange is the correct fruit here. Now click on an orange from the list. Similarly, follow the same pattern given in the first sequence. Then complete the arrangement of fruits in the second sequence. Smiley face pops up on the screen after the completion of the level. Explore the other levels in this activity for more interesting learning. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Let's move on to the railroad activity. Click on it. The activity opens. Instruction about how to play the activity is displayed on the screen. Read the instruction. After reading the instruction, click on the next button. Another instruction is displayed on the screen. Read the instruction and click on the start button. The locomotive is displayed on the top row. The locomotive moves out of screen within a short period of time. Observe and remember the locomotive before it moves out of screen. The different kinds of locomotives and carriages are given in the rows below. Click on the appropriate locomotive and drag it to the top row. Once it is done, click on the OK button. A new locomotive loads on the top row. Remember and drag the appropriate locomotive and place it on the top row. Click on the OK button to validate your answer. Click on the back and forth arrow icon to go to the third level. A train is displayed at the top. Observe and remember the train before it moves out of the screen. Select and drag the appropriate carriage and locomotive to rebuild the train. Hint button is available at the bottom of the screen. Click on the hint button to view the train again. Again click on the hint button to hide the train and start the activity. If we add the wrong locomotive, we can remove it. Drag it and place it in its position on the lower row. Then drag the appropriate locomotive and click on the OK button to check the answer. a new train is displayed at the top. Similarly, remember and rebuild the same train. As we go to the higher levels, the length of the train increases. Explore these levels if desired. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Let's click on the piggy icon. This section has three tabs: experiment, history, and geography. By default, experiment tab opens. Click on the explore farm animals activity. The activity opens. On the screen, we can see various farm animals. There are three levels in this game. In the first level, we are going to explore each animal on the screen. Click on the animal. We can hear the sound it makes. The page opens on the screen. It displays information of the animal, its name, and how they actually look like. Remember this information. You may need to recall this information in the subsequent levels. Close the page. Likewise, click on each animal on the screen to learn about it. Once you have learnt about all the animals, second level loads on the screen. You will hear the sound of a farm animal in the background. You must find which animal makes this sound. You will see the lip symbol on the top right corner. Click on the lip symbol to hear the animal sound again. Then click on the corresponding animal. Likewise, click on the corresponding animal after hearing the sound. Once you have matched all the animals correctly, you will win the level. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Let's click on the panda with puzzles icon. Scroll down and click on Find Your Left and Right Hands activity. The activity opens on the screen. Here we can see the image of the hand. We have to find whether it is left hand or right hand. Below the image of hand, two options are displayed: left hand and right hand. View the image of the displayed hand and compare it with your hands. You will get an idea whether it is left hand or right hand. The displayed hand is a right hand, so click on the right hand button to select the answer. Another image of the hand loads on the screen. Identify right hand and left hand from different points of view. Explore the other levels to get more familiar with left hand and right hand. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Click on the cow with an ABC icon. In this section, click on the vocabulary tab. Let's click on the categorization activity. The activity opens. Here we can see different sets of images under different headings: alphabets, animals, birds, etc. Let's click on the animals heading. Read the instructions given at the top of the screen. Here we have to place animals to the right side and other objects to the left. Images of animals and other objects are displayed in the middle of the screen. The number 0 by 12 at the top right corner indicates the score. In the list, we can see that the first image is of an animal. Click on the animal and drag to the right side. The second image is of the other object. Hence, click on it and drag to the left side. Drag and drop the elements into correct and incorrect groups. Once all the categorization is done, then click on the OK button. There are more levels in this activity with a greater difficulty rating. Explore these levels. Click on the Home icon to go to the home page. Click on the Toolbox icon at the bottom of the screen. A configuration page opens. Here we have three options to change the categorization. By default, put together all the elements from a category with score option is selected. I will select the Discover a category grouping elements together option. Close the configuration page. A message, I am ready, is displayed on the screen. Click on this message to start the activity. Read the instructions given at the top of the screen. Categorize the majority category images to the right and others to the left. Here the majority category is flowers. So place the flowers images to the right side and other images to the left. Click on the home icon to go to the home page. Explore the other sets under different headings in this activity. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learnt to understand pattern differentiation, to identify left hand and right hand, about farm animals. We have also learnt to develop reasoning skill, to improve memory, and to categorize elements into correct and incorrect groups. As an assignment, explore programming maze activity available in the fun game section. Dino with the ball icon. The video at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The spoken tutorial project team conducts workshops and gives certificates. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in this forum. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by MHRD, Government of India. This is Meenal Ghoderao from IIT Bombay. Thank you for joining.